Said a West Country flea to a London bug, one night when they met in a bedroom so snug. "You are by far the insect that I like the least. You are here interrupting my favorite feast. Pray, how come you here without my consent?" The bug stopped and stared, wondering what the flea meant. Then coolly replied it, "The truth I declare, I've come down from London to taste the fresh air." Says the flea, "You may ask of fresh air as you please, but you're not fit companions for us decent fleas. You stink like a polecat, or I've no nose. Must be your lack of hygiene is the cause, I suppose." Says the bug in a rage, "Don't you go in a scoff. If you don't like the smell, you can hop further off." "I shan't," said the flea, "I know what you want, to nibble my supper, but curse you, you shan't. You begin to grow saucy," the bug then replied. "You'd best mind your hits, or I'll tan your hide, for I'm not to be sworn at by vermin like you. So put up your legs, I'll show you what I'll do." So the flea hopped about and began to show fight, which instantly put the bug into a fright. "Come on," said the flea, "though I'm small, I'm your man. If I cannot well hide you, I've brothers who can." Said the bug, "You may go it as hard as you please. Do you think I'm afraid of a few country fleas? Though you cut such a caper hopping about, you'll see in the end you're nothing but a lout." "Come on," said the flea, "and your mettle I'll try." So he hopped on his back and he knocked out his eye. "Stop, stop," said the bug, "do you call this fair play?" "All right," said the flea, and went hopping away. The poor bug with one eye began to ogle the other, while the flea hopped away to call up his brother, to tell him he'd knocked out the eye of a bug, but needed some help, and hopped off with a shrug. "What a bug," said his brother, "how came the beast here? We'll settle his hash for him, never fear." They dragged him out from where he lay weltering in blood, chucked him through the window, slapped down in the mud. Chucked him through the window, slapped down in the mud.